guys, pretty sure it's live right now. Alright, there. Oh gosh, hold up. There's the cord. Oh my. What up? Let me just quickly tell you my mom. Yeah, I mean, well, it could be, like, it's because I first started the stream, so. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna open up the stream menu on my second monitor soon. Oh, low bandwidth, are you kidding me? Alright, should we go to the prison? Wait, there's a couple new areas I haven't seen. Anyways, I bought the battle pass. Kinda. Don't know how I feel about it. What the heck, there's some red mark. Oh cool, you can actually see the physical markers of stuff you place on the map, I think. Let me check it. That's not what it means. Then wait, what is that? Is that like an airdrop or something? Anyways, I bought the battle pass. First time ever actually spending money on Fortnite. And I don't know. No, I'm just mentioning in the thing. Yeah, but it converts onto YouTube. That's why I was just anyways. Well, it doesn't always. Sometimes it just decides to glitch out and just not go on YouTube and just, like, be, like, lost forever. Just like that Escapist 2 stream, which decided not to just upload itself. Anyway, somebody's in the building with me. Oh, gosh. I don't know why the impulse grenades? But like you throw them and they launch you. Yeah, impulse grenades. Yep, and I switched weapons for some reason. I have no, I don't know. Got him. Oh, he was a solo. Oh my gosh. You know, I don't know. Like, I kind of stopped wanting to play this game, but then, I don't know, I just saw too many videos of it, of people playing it, and I'm just like, oh, I feel so left out. Like, I kind of want to get back into playing Fortnite. And here we are now. Now yeah. This Fortnite actually gets a lot of views, so. Do you want. What the heck? A hunting rifle. Oh, yeah, I've seen this in a.
What?
Just tell me, like, I mean, I can technically mute party chat audio, game chat audio, and my own audio, like, whenever I want, by just turning down the game audio and live commentary audio, like, knobs. Anyways, there's this hunting rifle thing. I've seen it. It's pretty much a sniper rifle with no scope, so it's just a rifle, and I don't know, they're kind of interesting. Have you checked all the. Oh my gosh. Oh, what the heck? What was that? Anyways, have you checked all the cells? I'm going to go on YouTube real quick and check my address. Check my stream. Yeah, check my stream is what I meant to say. To see how that's doing. Yep, y'all can. Oh no. No, actually, oh my gosh. It was something I was about to say, but I'm not gonna say it on stream. Oh dang, the minigun. I mean, technically, I've heard the minigun's actually not that good. It might be good, I don't know. Oh, cool. So, oh yeah, like, we played, yeah, Super Brawl was awesome. I mean, I don't know, we just kind of beat it in one day, though. Game's kind of short. Alright, we're gonna have to run. Oh my gosh, but dude, like, it was maybe last night or something. It was like last night. I was just looking back at all my old videos and all my like unlisted videos. And I was just looking back on how just like, oh. Like some of them were just like, for example, my Fortnite one. Like, you know, we're gonna be able to bridge. The ending of it was, you know, it was actually kind of funny and stuff, I guess. But the, some of it, I just tried way too hard on editing it to just add, like, I was just overdoing it. And game audio.
All my videos on my channel working.
Also, I looked up my name on Google Images and your intro, like a picture of your name, like what your name looks like on your intro popped up. I was just like, oh wow.
Heck yeah.
It's like stealing my soul.
The internet knows I exist.
I mean, Google Images, it's just like, as long as you post your image on like any sort of website, Google Images will just kind of like put it on there.
But I'm pretty sure there's someone at this house.
So, I'm just gonna check the stream just to see how everything's going. Anyways. But yeah, we're basically just... I mean, now I feel kind of forced to play Fortnite more now due to the fact that I bought the Battle Pass and I don't want to waste my money.
That's how I felt. I'm like,
It's just like, now we have to play Fortnite.
What? You gotta walk and move around to slow down time on this thing, so. Now it's loaded. Oh, wow. How hilarious.
Retail Row, I already see some people there. Let's do this. Yeah, when you zoom in with the hunting rifle, it actually zooms in.
That when you get farther into the game and you have to like throw people's guns and then knock their guns out of their hand and then like grab and shoot it, it's like. Wait.
So.
Papa Mama Taco? What the heck?
What the heck is the...
This guy.
Yeah, and the, I saw somebody at Retail Row, so watch out.
Wait, hold up, I'm gonna check something.
No, friendly fire's gone, there's too much team killing. Also, even with friendly fire on, you can't hit people with your pickaxe that are on your team.
Probably gotta be sneaky. people shooting. But I know they're building it. Whose couch? Yes, Sean, talk to him. Get on, get on.
Then we just get to like
a... Ah, bro, they're up on that hill. Up on that. You need to shoot him. Up on that hill.
Hold on, I think that I just... I've gotten cold. Hold on. Alright. Hold on. I just got a shotgun from you. So, oh, the stream's only like a couple seconds behind. I just got a shotgun. Alright, wait, hold on. So, oh, the stream's only like a couple seconds behind. I just got a shotgun. Alright, wait, hold on.
Dad, have you learned other stuff?
Alright, so.
What? Okay, then I'm on.
Hey, we just got a caller on our stream, guys.
Alright, take his gun. He's stunned. Grab it, grab it. That's not your gun. It's his gun. And shoot him.
Oh my gosh.
What? Hold up, let me drop it. Press B! Press start, press A, press something. That kills two guys. Your goal of the whole game is just to kill all of our guys. Alright, we should go. Oh, it was a trap. Move down right there.
What?
Alright. Okay, hold up. I'm going for it.
You're gonna go for it. Alright.
I get one.
Alright.
Oh, I feel like there's a trap.
Wait.
It's a setup, run!
Oh, by the way,
ow! Did you shoot me?
No, that wasn't me.
It was a setup. I knew it. I called it.
I don't let you see the stream.
Yeah, I know. I looked at the stream for 5 seconds and I said, nah. Someone definitely just shot at me. I don't know what. I knew it was a setup.
Wait, is there a chest inside the house? I think I'm doing one, but this might be a setup too. Wait, yep, there's a chest inside the house. I'm playing, like, Fortnite right there, like, you'll be able to see the stream on my channel.
Boom, found it. Yark. Ooh, wait, hold up, there's a scope. Alright, you can have my, blue one.
No, I'm gonna do what we need to put you on speaker. Oh, thanks.
Are you talking to Brian?
Alright.
Oh, dude, we have to go.
Wait, what the heck? Alright, there's an airdrop.
Oh, the storm's like so close. It's right in front of us.
Alright. but
there's another setup. There's a purple pistol over there if you want. Looking around for people. Hold up, there's
yeah,
a tower.
Yeah, it's a purple suppressed pistol.
There's a main tower
I can
over
see
there
with my hunting rifle.
Yeah, you can go for it, but it's not safe. There's a giant tower right there.
Should we, like, rush for the tower?
Nah.
But yeah.
This might get blown up, so we might have to run.
What the heck?
Fat kid, like...
Kelvin! I grab the pistol. If you really want to grab it. Oh crap, there are all those guys.
Oh crap.
Oh my gosh, you're so bad. I can't freaking switch weapons. I press the button.
Wait, are you on Combat Pro right now? Like, are you on the Combat Pro, thing?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah. I ended the call.
Combat Pro, I don't know what you're talking about.
Go to your controls and you can, there's a Combat Pro controller setup which allows you to press LB and RB to switch between slots instead of having to go through the whole thing by pressing Y. However, getting used to Combat Pro has its downsides if you also play on Save the World, because then, Save the World doesn't have Combat Pro, so.
Alright, ready up.
Alright. I'm getting, like, closer to, like, 100 subs, so. I could at one point maybe, like once I start getting really close, do like a stream, where I could just like.
So, on the stream.
Oh wow! Big cute. Yeah, just whatever. Like he's watching.
Who is?
Are you kidding me? He spelled my name wrong. Dang! Wow. Are you...
Who's watching?
Jonah. Like, I mean, that's his profile name, so... The stream's kind of...
Hi, Calvin.
Yeah, it's spelled with a C. Like, what the heck? Also, the stream's, like, really late. Yeah, it's, like, maybe a, like, 1 to 2 minute delay.
We should go to Shifty Shacks.
Oh gosh. Or Tilted Towers.
No, Tilted Towers is cringy. Let's go to Loot Lake.
I mean, everything here.
Or Pleasant
cringy.
Again. We go to Pleasant or Anarchy.
Pleasant. So, basically, yeah, the live stream's like really behind. Maybe I have to increase the bit rate then. So there's like not as many people here.
There's barely anybody.
I got some bricks.
Yeah. I said I'm Ron. Ow! You shoot me?
Dang, it's like really late. Oh my gosh.
Well, there's like no weapons in this house at all. Ooh, I found out I have the launch pad.
Oh, dang. I wish I would have gotten that launch pad. I don't know why, but I just really like launch pads. Interesting. So, I haven't found a single chest so far.
I can hear them, but I can't find them.
I haven't heard a single chest so far. Ooh, we got a floor spike trap.
Found it. I found it.
Oh, dang. And you already got the chest in the soccer field?
Oof.
It was that.
I got shot at tonight. Bro, help me, help me.
I see them.
Shoot at him.
Oh my gosh.
God dang it.
Got him.
Oh wow, good job. Better than me at the game. Ah, bro, there's a new C4 charges.
Oh, cool. Small shield potion. I mean, oh gosh, there's only certain times when I'll actually do, like, really good, and then I'll just do really bad for, like, the rest of the game. I'm trying to sort out what I want between these. Ooh, a hand cannon. Destiny, and I'll just, oh, there's the launch pad.
Yeah, it's my stuff.
This is so hard to pick. So weird, trying to. And now I hear a thing, an airdrop. Wait, are you still like spectating?
Yep.
Fortnite matches are actually like really short. I don't know, I kind of enjoy watching like PUBG matches. I could like launch pad over Loot Lake, but that might be worse.
might be the end of your whole tribe. Mm, that's not good. My dad's mega tribe might get wiped off the officer.
Wait, why?
They're having a war, like, two mega tribes are having a war, and they might get, not wiped off the server, I mean, like, completely eradicated from existence. Gone forever.
Wait, a mega tribe? Like, wiped completely? Oh my gosh. Dude. I wanna witness that, to be honest. Like, that'd be awesome. Just like a war between some tribes. Like, gosh. Alright, here we are. Getting closer and closer to endgame. Alright. I hear chest in here. What if it's underground? I mean, I know that sometimes it is. But ooh, blue tactical. Alright, what did I die by? What the heck? Wow.
You got blown up.
And they're doing, wow. Oh, I gotta cheer up. Oh, cool. Is it different ice cream trucks? What is this? Anyways, next match. Wait a second, the live stream wasn't even behind in the first place. My phone was behind. Oh my gosh. Wow. Bruh, that's so... Like, what the heck? Bruh, that's so... Wait. Bruh, that's so... Wait. Oh, wait a second, that's creating a feedback, never mind. I put my phone, like, turned up the volume. Just, like...
Wiped already?
Alright, let's do this. So, let's go here. Hey, Fort's actually looking kind of different. Here, cargo. Wait, yeah, here.
There's no way we're gonna make it.
No, we're gonna make it. Oh, remember, Fortnite's map is way smaller than PUBG's. We can make that. Fine. Wait, there's a red thing. At Dusty Depot, should we go for it? It might, I don't know, it might do something. Should we do it?
It, okay, fine, but I will inform you, it doesn't do anything.
Alright, fine. It's just not
good. I'm not gonna make it.
Wait,
I'm gonna have to go, like, somewhere else.
There's a, what you can parachute already. Wait, there's a red thing at cargo. You have to like Google that or something.
No, I'm not gonna make it. I'm just gonna go to retail.
Oh, dang. Alright, I'm gonna go to retail. I just got a chest, and I'm just gonna run over there. First I need to get some material. Or not material, but some stuff. Because I know where the chest wants you. Alright, cool, I got a semi-auto sniper. There are only two places in this game where I know the chest spawns. Cargo and prison. Alright, cool. Alright, I'm running. I'm running over there. And I know somebody's nearby. I'm trying to make my stream name more those overly like confusing and kind of just, like, those like really weird overly confusing ones.
Look at them. Look at they find where that noise is coming from. Can I find it? Oh.
Alright, cool. I just changed the name. Update text on YouTube.
Got RPG.
Oh, dang. Alright. I might have some rockets now. Okay.
I already have some that came up. Well, let's go.
Alright, so should we go here? Wait, should we go back to cargo? I mean, there's only like one other guy there.
If they won't blow him up. Oh, was that person? Okay, so there's no laying down in this game.
Oh yeah, you can't do that. Oh yeah, by the way, here. Alright, where's that coming from? Oh, it's right behind us, dude. Back at, oh, it's near retail.
What's coming?
It's not.
Wait.
The airdrop is like right behind
what
us.
What are you talking about?
It's at like 160. Oh, wait, no. Dude, people are shooting at it. Let's go. 155. Yeah. Well, actually, you know, it depends on which angle you're looking at it, so. Alright, just don't shoot at it. We'll just meet at them. At where we're shooting at. Alright,
well, hold up.
Oh my gosh! Somebody shot a rocket at it, and now we know that where they are. They're at the east. Alright, get ready. I mean, you can shoot a rocket, and
I can just snipe nuke them.
It's so weird, because when stuff loads in Fortnite, it sort of like grows in, which sort of like messes
up. Hey, where's the airdrop? Where did it go? Did it fall down already?
Yes, it did. It fell down on a roof. Nobody's gotten to
it. I keep an eye on it. You know where they are?
Like, they're towards the east. Wait. Did you shoot where they were?
I'm just trying to land a rocket. I just thought it was them, but it's just
really alright, you know what? I have an idea. Should we just rush that? Or should we just rush, like, the airdrop?
Yeah, sure, if you really want to, but I don't know where they are.
I have an idea. Stay as backup. I'm gonna sneak towards the airdrop. Alright, you know what? There's actually, like, no way sneaking with this, like, kind of vibrant outfit, so...
I can see where it is. Okay, I see it. Okay.
Alright, don't jump on top of the roof. Just, alright. I'm gonna open it from here. Alright, so they're from the east, right? Alright, hold on. I'm just going to... Alright, Zach.
I'm going, you loot it, and I'll look for them when they're shooting at you, okay?
They got some, alright, so like, orange scar, alright, cool. I mean, do you want the C4? It automatically picked up all the ammo and the campfire, so. You can have the shields, and the bandages. There's another airdrop, alright, where is it this time? Don't know. You know, I'll just pick up all this stuff and then give it to you. Well, I can't pick up the shield potion. So you're gonna have to come get these shield potions.
Oh, I know where they're dropping, so I can see it.
So I have some C4.
I'm looking for them, but I don't see them. Probably gone by now, dude. Like,
yeah, let's just leave. Oh, well, you know what? There's no point in leaving now because the circle, the eye.
You can build up this house and just like hide out in it.
Yeah, I guess.
Well, look, I can't remember how to switch the thing. How to switch the type.
Let's not keep this hole here.
Yeah, there we go.
Because people could just shoot at us through it, so. And boom. Oh, wait, hold on.
I don't know why you put wood. You could put wood.
Boom. Alright. And let's not have such big windows where we can easily be shot at.
I think we're getting shot at.
Alright, so... See,
you
can do that.
Why would you put a window?
Idea. All right, hold on. Come upstairs real quick. All right, Go up to one of the wood walls, not one that I'm at, and just edit it. Just hold B to edit, and you can just look through it. Now this would be way better if these were
somebody's
actually
shooting at us. Wait, come look at mine. Can you, like, see through mine?
No, it's just you're editing right now.
I don't see him.
I have an idea.
Right. How would you do that? Now I can't see.
Friend, stop editing it real quick. It's just for extra protection. And I can't edit it. Hey, Hey, I got a message from Kate. I'll be on in a sec. Alright, cool.
Oh no, yeah. I'm sure RPG over there. Ready?
Alright, let's do this. I see one of them. Dang it! I forgot this bullet drop in this game. I was aiming directly at them. Dang it.
Bro, do you think we should try rocket riding? New suit. Bro, we should definitely try rocket riding.
Alright, you know. Oh, hey, one of them fell! Alright. We're gonna try rocket riding. Oh gosh, this is not. Actually, no, wait. I don't think we're aligned.
Yeah, stand in front of me. Stand directly in front of me. You need to stand directly. Oh my gosh. This is not gonna work. Okay. You might need to. Okay. Alright, be ready. Okay. Alright, just be ready to jump. In 3, 2, 1, jump.
I thought you.
That did not work. Why didn't you jump? It was so bad.
No, I thought I'm supposed to jump on go, not jump on 1.
Alright. Let's try this again.
Wait, there's a tree. Let's move to the right. Alright. 3, 2.
No.
What?
Oh, no, okay. Wait, no, I'm not ready yet. Okay, ready?
Yo!
This is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. We need like a ramp.
Alright, jump.
I'm gonna use my last rocket. Let's go.
They're building backwards.
Oof. Blow up one of their walls. I'm not
dang it. Alright. Last resort. Let's rush.
Wait, hold up. I have to heal.
Tell me if you need anything. Let's just sneak over there.
You're breaking stuff.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to run. There's no time. We can't sneak over here.
Nope. We can technically run and sneak. Yes, another campfire. And there's a chest up here. Hopefully it has something good. A chug jug, alright, cool. Alright, get inside this building, there's a chug jug.
There's no time, we gotta go to the store and just move it in.
Alright, I have an idea! I know how we can take them down. Where's the tower? I can place C4s all around the supports.
There's no time.
Oh, wait, there's a chest inside that house. It could have an RPG or something. But, you know, I have bandages. I'm going
for the rockets.
I'm going for the chest. Nothing good. Great. All right.
Oh, I see him. Get over here. See him.
And I lost one blow.
He's over here. Oh, he's over here.
Oh, dang. We don't have a launchpad. Alright, let's just build up. You're running.
Oh, one of his teammates died. I'm going to lose stuff. Got a crossbow.
Crossbow's trash. Alright.
Oh, I have to get back in the circle.
Need bandages? Oh my gosh, yes. Alright, hurry.
There's only 11 people.
Here's 5.
What are you talking about? Crossbows are good. They have unlimited ammo.
I know, but, like, it has way more bullet drop than a sniper. And, like, I don't know. It's just, like, not my favorite. I mean, sure, it has unlimited ammo, but, you know.
And it comes with scope, but whatever. Yeah. You should probably build up. Oh, wait, hold up.
Oh, wait, hold on. This guy's over there. This is a base. Dude, we can still see C4s all around. Bush.
There's two bases. There's a base right behind it and a base right in front of it. Come here. Hide in this bush with me.
Let's just sneak over there.
If I see any of them, I'll snipe. It's me crossbow.
I see some of them.
Oh no, one of them just fell and died.
Wait, they died? No, I didn't say in the chat. I mean the kill feed.
There's two. There's two running.
Oh, they're running up. Alright, building. Dude, let's do this. C4.
Oh, hold up.
Also, we're gonna have to move anyway, so. Just crouch sprint. Wait. Did they get rid of crouch sprinting? Because I don't see clouds. Oh my gosh. They got rid of crouch
sprinting. Nah, you only sprint with clouds when you run normally.
No, I mean, you used to sprint with clouds with... Oh, wait, no, never mind. Yo, somebody's right here. I got him. Yeet. Oh gosh. Alright, I'm about to die.
Right. Oof. Oof.
Knocked him down.
Ooh, nice.
Alright, close the campfire. Oh,
where's the other one? Oof. Get him. Oh, get him. Oof.
Oh my gosh. Get him. That, alright.
That was intense. Oh, he's got a grenade launcher.
I'll place it on a campfire, alright? I can only place it up here, however, so that's... Dude, come over here. I have two campfires. It'll heal you. Are you kidding me?
Oof. Bro, fall down here.
Wait, I don't... Oh, dude, I'm gonna die.
Revive me.
Alright, so... Alright, gonna
place it. I don't have anything to heal with.
I have a cozy campfire,
pranked. Got a grenade launcher.
You better not smite me. By the way, dude, we have to run.
I can see him building, bro. I can see him building. Oh, yeah. Alright, ready? Alright, run for it.
Wait, crouch.
Have fun.
So you don't... But dude, I have bandages.
They don't see this. Baby. I don't. I have a. Oh, hold up. There's an airdrop. So. Okay, thanks.
And I got more sniper ammo from them.
I've got a grenade launcher. I can shoot that up there. Or RPG. I've got two of them.
Alright, shoot an RPG. RPG's way better. Shoot the supports. Alright, I'm gonna shoot. I have an idea. I'll shoot. And break their wall, and then the like you shoot an RPG.
Oh wait, hold up, there's a guy over there. Ugh, hold up, there's a guy. Over here.
Are you kidding me? They made.
Let's
shoot where the airdrop doesn't land on.
It says we're dead on my screen.
Oh yeah, it does. Guess the game knows we're dead. Oh dang it.
Hold up.
Dang it, I missed. Yeah, no, I can't snipe that. Oh my gosh.
Oof. Oh my gosh. That freaking hurts. Go build.
Oh, nope. I'm down. Dang.
No.
Wait, I'm gonna keep spectating just to see who wins.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, you joined right as we died.
Timing, we just died.
And we were so close. We were third place, dude. We had so much good stuff. Oh, he must have not plugged in his mic yet. If you
oh
want to
my
rate,
gosh, I swear, if this
dude,
last
you joined
guy,
at the perfect time.
This last guy makes it.
Like we just died. We were on end game, bro.
Bro, there's one guy left and he knocked down one of them.
Like, if you need a recap, I've been streaming this whole time, so. Dude, what if the solo guy wins? Like, dude, he just keeps building.
If the solo guy wins, I'm not.
Oh.
Bro, the solo guy won.
And he's doing the default dance. Oh my gosh.
You lost a noob.
No, like, we lost to a bunch of other guys, and
no.
We died.
Bro, if he was a noob, how come he won the whole game by himself?
No, I won. I was a noob, and I still had luck on my side.
In duo. Nice, so I got 2-3.
Oh, yeah, by the way, we bought the battle pass, dude.
I already have it.
So now we're just getting
yeah,
a bunch
I know.
Of stuff.
Oh, you're kind of late, dude.
I mean, well, that's because I didn't want to spend my money on skins and stuff. So,
bro, I just left Ark.
Oh, wait. Have you told her about the Mega Tribe War or whatever?
Oh, yeah. Shadows might get completely deleted.
Like.
Primacy vs. Nemesis.
Like,
gone. I already know.
He wiped.
I've known this for a while, dude. I've been playing
Ark. Yeah, they're having a war right now, so...
I kind of want to go on Ark and just see what that's about, even though I'm probably
I'm freaking building up
a tribe war? Like, I've never seen that kind of stuff happen on Ark.
Oh, but I saw it happen. Like, I've seen it happen.
It's like the second... It's how many battles is this? What kind of battle is this one? My dad lost, like, the other two battles. This is like the third one, I think.
Yeah. I heard Shadows are getting really hard, but I might not make it.
Dang, dude. It's just like all these rumors in the background. It's just like, oh, I've heard, like, this is happening with this tribe.
No, I'm being
dead serious. Getting shut down. Like, I'm missing out.
Boy, it's just like middle school.
Oh, wow. I mean, well, it is just like middle school because of the fact that
this.
I'm always missing, like, I'm always absent for every single fight, and then I'll just be, no, not absent, I just won't be in
you're
the hallway.
You're absent, like, almost every day.
I have been absent for,
you're
like,
rarely there.
No, yeah, but I'm just never there when a fight happens. I'm either, like, maybe it's in the lunch that I'm not in, and I'll hear, like, oh, this kid fought this kid, and I'm just like, wait, what the heck?
There was a fight in my school where some kid looked at the other kid and slammed his hand into the ground.
Oh,
some WWE type crap.
Oh my god.
I've always wanted to do that. I was thinking about doing that. Like, if I ever got in a fight, just grab their arm, kick the back of their leg, and slam their face in the ground. Dude, there you go.
No, this kid lifted him up above his head.
I mean,
like, he grabbed the hips.
Was
it
technically
the
first? Technically, fight first. Not first ever fight, but it was like first ever, I guess, thing, which would be considered a fight at elementary school. Remember that cringy, like, those two Minecraft clubs and, like, the gem stuff?
What the heck? Someone's playing Power Rangers or something.
It was because of the fact that I was on a different team, remember?
Wait, what?
Well, in PE at the beginning of the year, we were playing this game, right? And I messed up for my whole team. And this kid kept yelling at me, I'm like, bro, leave me alone, shut up. And he put
bro,
his
I
hands on
zombies,
me.
Bro.
I was about to punch him. I was so mad. I was like, don't touch me.
Dude, my friend Troy, he has scorpions. He brought scorpions to school, and now one is loose in the school. There's a scorpion loose in the school somewhere. But every time I check in the desk, you know, underneath the desk, and even my chair, I'm still gonna sit on it. Like,
alright, seriously, what do those red targets do?
Oh, boys, you're cutting out from my mic.
What are the red targets do? Because so far, the only thing I've seen is confetti.
Yeah, I know.
It's all those.
No, because you get... it looks like your battle pass. I got, like, knife shot and gun. Dude, it'd be hard to make enough on the phones.
It actually already came
out
suppressed the phones,
pistol.
But you need it, you need
yeah,
to
know,
sign
but...
up for it. Oh, I got a C4.
Oh, I want to use that.
Oh, I got those earlier, like on last match.
Oh, there's a guy.
Oh.
I'm gonna get a gun and rush him. Oh wait, you're already gone.
Yeah.
Dude, we were like, there was some like intense stuff happening on our last match, dude. It was like. Well, towards the end, I guess.
It was so intense.
I got such a great trigger finger this game.
I don't normally play, so I'm not...
I'm gonna say I saved those lives.
Alright, got a sniper rifle.
Oh, Caleb saved us when we're in distress.
Ooh. Oh, gosh.
Every princess from Mario.
You mean the only... Actually, technically, there's only been two, but, you know.
There's, like, three.
No. I need your facts straight,
wow.
There's, like, three Mario princesses.
There's that one...
Come on, Kelvin.
...person. I forgot her name. Then
there's Daisy, there's Peach, and then there's one with the blue dress.
Rosalina, actually, wait, no, she wasn't a princess. She was just, like, that person from Super Mario Galaxy who was the protector of, like, the observator or whatever. It's observer.
I think I'm gonna go that far, but she's not a princess.
There were three of them.
Well, I didn't know that.
There was Paulina,
Mario.
Daisy, and Peach. That's all.
Oh my
Why
God,
do I know
stop.
This stuff?
How do you know
like
this?
So
because, like, maybe...
You sound really nerdy, Kelvin.
I know. Even though I don't actually play Mario games, I just know this.
There's Rosalina, there's Daisy, there's a bunch of other ones that are named after flowers.
Tango.
Guys, we need to get out of here. There's like no loot here.
Gone.
Oh,
there is. Now we got time.
We've got all the
What the heck? What is lucky landing? Alright.
That's actually really good. I like Snobby Shores. I don't like Tilted Towers. I like Snobby Shores. The town next to Duncan, that's this poor chest.
You gotta hop on them trends. Guys, look, it's a rainbow! Look up! It's a rainbow!
What the heck?
Brian, nobody like a rainbow.
Can you see the rainbow?
Wow!
Rainbow, yeah.
It's a double rainbow.
If you guys can't see the rainbow, then I guess there's something in those cookies right here.
It's a rainbow.
It's
right there. I'm not gonna.
Oh, yeah, there's Rainbow
it's
Six
rainbow.
Siege, guys.
Yeah, but the one thing that I like about this game, other than Rainbow Six Siege, is that there's no team killing.
Yeah,
there's
no team
And, people don't overuse. If there was, people don't use it all the time, and it's not that common.
That is a lie.
Well, I've only gotten TK'd in this game, like, once. You were there.
Oh, yeah, that random guy that joined and just tried killing us out of nowhere.
Hey guys, I'm gonna troll you and TK. Oh, what? You killed me? That's not how this is supposed to work. I'm supposed to kill you and you're supposed to be sad.
I'm waiting for that. Money.
Bro, I still need to get Lion. I don't have enough for Lion.
Oh, yeah. We beat Super Hot.
And Kelvin hasn't even played Outbreak. Me and Kelvin beat freaking.
Yeah, one day we beat Super Hot.
Super Hot, yeah.
It's like really short, only like 34
it.
Levels.
It's like super easy until you get to the last level and then you'll get so mad.
And then, thing is,
Gale gets angrier than I do when he rages, so,
And I don't really at all get
I don't rage this game. This game's
relatively
easy.
So.
Yeah, Kelvin's never gotten mad ever.
I've seen him get annoyed and upset,
but I've never seen him, like, cry or get mad.
I mean, I do in the background. It's just, like, you don't notice it.
Dude, what's a threat pistol?
Wow, that's sad. Okay.
I'll just not address it, pretty much. What? Like, if I'm mad about something or at someone.
I got 4C4.
Yeah,
you're like
always
me
good
because we're playing. How you're mad at me when we're playing Fortnite?
No, it's.
Oh my gosh, Zach, why'd you do that? You're such a bad person. I hate you.
Yeah, I can get it beat up and bind.
But even Ivonius, there's some C4 down here.
No, there isn't.
Yeah.
I have C4. Can I have it? Oh, I would buy it.
Yo, I got C4 too.
More.
Get it up. We all have C4. Let's go. Let's just go.
No, for a tower. Mm-hmm. At a tower, we're just gonna break the supports with C4. That's a waste.
Oh boy. That did not sound good.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Just press LT.
It
just makes a sound.
Oh my guys, it's time.
Wow, and we have to go back where we came, pretty much. Like, we should have gone to Lucky Landing.
I can still spam it while I'm running.
But you can? Oh yeah. Better hope the C4000 is better than the classic C400. I don't know what else in the thing for. Why? Oh gosh, where are we being shot at?
What?
Oh crap, that's hitting. Oh my gosh.
Guys, save me. I'm hidden, they don't know where I am, but any help.
Wow.
Someone crawl away. I'm gonna find you, and they're gonna kill me too.
I'm gonna die the moment I crawl.
Save us, Caleb. Save us. Shot.
No!
You didn't save us. You're a bad player.
Horrible.
Bro, just chuck one over there. Like, just like. Hashtag Flipper Breed. Pull it.
I pressed right trigger to the left. Don't show you
which
iPhone
though.
I got him playing Ark, so I pressed left trigger to replace the C4.
Hey, what the heck that? What the heck is that thing? You're right. What the heck is that thing on the hill over there?
Oh yeah, super hot! And this mode is actually pretty fun. Plus there's a speedrun mode and stuff.
It's over there.
How about we all just get back on super?
It was over there and it was Uber King.
What if we all just get back on super hot?
I've already beaten Super Hot. Why would he?
No,
hey,
but
Kevin, did you turn off your battle pass?
No, but there's still endless mode and stuff.
Yeah, but Caleb hasn't even beaten it yet.
Well,
right,
then
fine.
He can.
I guess we can get back on Super High if you really want.
Or
to.
We can play PUBG.
I don't want to though. All right, PUBG.
PUBG's fun.
Or you can play Rainbow.
We should play some Rainbow.
Oh man, I kind of want.
Rainbow or Super Hot? We're gonna have. I'm gonna do a vote. I'm gonna get a vote app on my phone real quick. Hold up.
Super Hot.
I wanna play Rainbow.
I mean, either Super Hot or PUBG.
I think we have a game.
Okay. Hold on a second. All right, I'm gonna get a truth or dare thing on my phone. We're gonna talk. All right. And we're gonna have a unanimous vote. I don't care if we play Super Hot or Rainbow. And would you rather play Rainbow or Super Hot, Kelvin? Pick one.
Super Hot.
Oh, I got Rainbow Six Vegas 2 downloaded.
Alright, Super Hot. Alright, Caleb, would you rather play
Rainbow
or Super Hot?
I said Rainbow.
Alright, on the count of three, you're gonna say rock, paper, or scissors. And whoever wins,
oh my gosh,
that's the game we're playing. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Paper.
Rock.
Yay. All right, let's go. Super Hot.
So fun in that. It's not multiplayer.
Yeah, no, but we're gonna do challenges to see that.
Yeah, because the thing is, it's the psychology of it. People always pick rock first, what they usually do, but still.
Oh wow, Kelvin science ended up. We might have to get on Rainbow.
No.
Yeah, bro. You're too dirty for me. I'm leaving.
Alright.
Yay! I'm on Super Hot now. Oh, I just got a rare achievement. Conserve ammo. And on Super Hot for loading it up, I just got rare.
It's a me, Mario.
Zach, you know my quota counts?
No, they didn't.
Yeah.
Probably accidentally made two projectiles collide.
Shannon broke it.
What the heck? I'm just getting a bunch of random achievements. We can see you. Experience a direct. Oh wait, I can't say that. That's spoilers. Oh wait, hold on, I got it. Yeah, I can't.